are some stories from your movies or something that you kind of want to share?
That happened to us or anyone?
Well, if you don't have one, then someone that happened to someone else, but if you have a really good one.
This story is when I just had my screen test from Harry Potter, and I'd leaving, and the car was waiting outside, and I was thinking, right, and I got my stuff together, and I was just about to leave, and the second AD came up and said, oh, come up to my office, I got something for you, someone's here for you. I thought, okay, this is a bit weird. And so I came up there, and she was like, oh yeah, I'd just like you to meet Dan. And I thought, oh my god, my heart's going boom, 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 boom. Oh my god, what's going on? And it's like, hi, I guess I'll call you Mum. And I'm like, okay. And then he's like, to my mum, he said, oh, you must be Grandma then. And Mum's like, yeah, sure. And I'm thinking, no, Mum. And I was so relaxed, and I thought, oh yeah, we're just having conversation there. And then the second AD said, look, their car's waiting, they've got to go, this is just a quick hello, goodbye. And so he's so nice, and so he was just like, oh, I'm really sorry to keep you waiting, blah, blah, blah. And I said, okay, bye, and she was handing, and he was like, I'll see you around then. And then I walked away, and I think I probably got the table length away, and I had chicken with his hand, and I walked away, I was like, I'm never washing this hand again! Mum looked at me, and she turned around to look at Dan, and Dan went, all right. And Mum was like, you played it so cool, and you just messed it all up. I'm sorry. But yeah, that was probably the most embarrassing moment. And then, but he just kind of went, it's all right, you know. Mum was like, what are you doing, Ellie?
It didn't happen to me, it happened to my sister, and she's here and she's going to kill me, but I don't. Basically, it was on the sixth film, we were doing a night shoot, and I said that she can come along and I brought my dad as well. And we had like this big tent where all of us were like chilling out, and we had like a tent for all our food and everything, and it was so late, and Ruby was in her room, like she'd been with me like the whole time. And we just got on set, and then I came back and Ruby had fallen asleep on the sofa, and she was like dribbling and everything, like face squished to the sofa. And Jim Broadbent was literally there, like, is this girl okay? Like, who is this? Like, and there's like Dan, Jim, like everyone in the room, and we're just like, I really want to go. This just happened to me. And I was just like, oh my gosh, that's sorry. She's
like, when I was in training, I was practicing my dive rolls where I had to like jump over a ledge and go into this dive roll. And I wasn't very good at it. And Josh Hutcherson walked in and I hadn't met him yet. And he sat there and he was like, you know, working on his stuff. And then they were sitting there watching me. And I was like, okay, I'm going to do like a really awesome dive roll. And then I'll go over and meet them and they're going to be like, oh, you're so cool. So and I get all prepared and I go and I jump. And I jump the wrong way, and I bend my knee too soon, and I smash my eye with my knee. And I stand up, and literally everybody in this, like, elite stunt studio is staring at me. And they're all like, oh my god, are you okay? And I was trying not to cry, because it hurts so much. I was like, oh, I'm totally fine! I'm just gonna go to the bathroom really fast! Yeah, I'm totally fine! I go into the bathroom, and it's already turning purple, like, all around my eye. I was so embarrassed. It was terrible. School the next day, and this is still when I couldn't tell people. My friends were like, Jackie, are you okay? What is wrong?
Well, I think that's all the time we have for this panel.